Good afternoon, I'm Susan Shapiro. We begin with breaking news, the search for a wanted subject in York County. A state police helicopter took part in the search this morning in the area of Cape Horn and Camp Betty Washington Roads. York Area Regional Police have advised people in the area to stay inside and call 911 for any suspicious people in the area. News 8's Ed Weinstock is following the story and, of course, we'll have the latest on air and online as soon as he can.